Welcome to another Undertale comic by Zala. In this one, I voice Baby Papyrus, Gaster, and of course Asgore. This is created for a non-profit, all things to dance commission below. My name is Twinkle Phoenix, and this is to my channel, which is named Twinkle Phoenix. Everything you need to know is currently on the screen, also in the description, so there's no excuses. Anyway, let's just get on with the dub, and I do hope you enjoy. And also, if you do enjoy my content and want to see more, be sure to click subscribe and make sure the bell icon has the funny lines either side of it to get notified. Anyway, let's go!
Out of the way, please. Now, where did I put it? Gaster, that's not how you hold a baby. That's dangerous. Why? Because it's not like skeletons have physical brains or veins of blood flow that could be negatively affected. After all, there's no realistical injury for us from being upside down. Well, I can't think of a reason why, but you just can't hold a baby like that. It's not safe.
It's perfectly safe. Weren't you listening?
There, that's very normal for skeletons. It's perfectly safe, like I said. Gaster. I'm not gonna win this, am I?
Okay, no more holding the baby upside down. Got it.